So whether it's light from the moon, I don't know, but that's still in about 28, 29 hours. So I've got to come in now and try to see if there's enough energy to get things started. I've got the photo of my mother and father, which is the main focus on the things that are happening to me. A lot of people don't believe in this. I don't really care. It's what's important to me. I lost my mother when I was 32. I lost my father when I was 39. So before I was 40, they were both gone. But I never fully accepted it. I hid it away. I've never been to the cemetery where they are. I don't know where the grave is, because in my mind they were not there. They were with me, so I never went there. But as I